Are you nervous?
I don't know who she is.
She's a journalist.
You need that.
Yes.
The people I'm around, there are some amazing people in here.
Are you getting married?
So is that the plan? You're going to get married? So how come you're not married?
She's a nice lady.
I was a bit nervous to meet Carol. I thought probably won't talk. I probably won't like her, but I'm wrong. She's a really nice lady.
Hey! Hey.
If it comes to the nomination room, please nominate me.
Do me.
Big Brother takes rule breaking very seriously.
The housemate we have chosen is Carol.
Well, that was fun.
I'm really ready to go right now. I can tell you for now, if they'd done that to me today, I'd have stood up and said, I'm not doing this.
I've had a great time. I've met some great people. There are people that I like immensely.
Carol's lovely. She's very happy.
We're all mates, yeah?
Do you think that by making us drunk, Danielle's going to take her clothes off? It's not going to happen. I know that there are people in this house that I will absolutely see again when I get out of here. I like these people. I think, you know, most of them have very good hearts.